Hey guys, welcome to Game Point. This is your host Amog, and today in this video I'm going to do a quick unboxing as well as a hands-on overview of the Xiaomi Mi Mouse. Now this mouse is not available in India yet to buy, so this is an imported version. As you can see, everything is written here in the Chinese language, but I can show you some things which are in English. So as you can see here, it says it is compatible with Windows, macOS as well as Android. Then here on the right side, here it says the output is 3W at 3mA. So let's just quickly open the box and let me show you the actual unit. So as you can see, this is the mouse itself. It's in the silver color, and that's the only thing we get inside of this box. This is not the actual retail unit. This is just a unit which was there at the Mi fan club meetup, and they just let me do hands-on. That's why there's no accessories. But still, in the retail unit you might get some pamphlet and other things. So let me just quickly zoom on this and let me show you the overview, physical overview. So here it says it's output at 2.4 GHz, and these are the on and off buttons. Then this is the main cursor, and here it is the panel to open the battery. So let me just quickly open this panel and let me show you the inside part. So just need to simply move it like this and then it will come out. And here, as you can see, you need to insert the two batteries. So right now there's no battery. And then here is the USB receiver. So these are the three things. You need to first insert the batteries that you will get, you need to buy separately, or maybe you will get inside the retail unit. And then there's the USB receiver which you need to connect to your laptop. But the interesting thing is that it is Bluetooth compatible. So if you have a Bluetooth compatible device such as laptop or desktop, then you can connect this mouse via Bluetooth only, so you don't need the receiver all the time. And also it has something called as dual mode, using which you can connect two devices simultaneously. So it's a great feature in my opinion. Now if we talk about the pricing, then the price of this mouse in China is 99 yuan, which goes to roughly around 1000 Indian rupees. But still, this mouse is not yet available in India to buy, but you can import from China if you want one for you. So yes, that's all for this quick hands-on overview of the Xiaomi Mi Mouse. Do like, share and subscribe for some more awesome technology related videos. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Peace out.